Well, we sure appreciate you sticking around, and I'm so glad to be back here in Atlanta for another great Germani benefit here at the Star Bar. I appreciate each and every one of you guys for coming out here and supporting the cause. And how about a hand for the Beard-o-Phonics? These are the only bearded musicians that I will work with. And especially for Mr. Jay Murphree for setting this thing up and for setting up our little mini tour that we're doing and going up to North Carolina tomorrow on Sunday. But anyway, man, this is the first place I ever played in Atlanta, and I'm just so happy that the Star Bar has not been turned into a condo. Still come back here, and it's just a great room. So, are you guys ready to do this? Let's play some music. You better not go. 1, 2, 3. Recorded a long time ago. Man, it's getting more and more, I don't know. Every year we're losing more and more of our heroes. So just don't forget, friends, it's a short time to live and a long time in the ground. Spread it around.
Thank you guys very much. Thank you. She turned in your pages for you? Damn.
That's
find me an ex-girlfriend right there.
My next girlfriend.
Hate me.